Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Headed out to do some more ice fishing today. Got a buddy that's supposed to meet me out here. We're gonna see if we have any luck on crappie today. We're gonna try to find some crappie. I'm sure we'll find the bluegill again, but we're hopeful for the crappie. So anyway, stay tuned and let's see how we do.
Hi, I'm Chris.
Chris.
I'm one that makes the 109 custom baits. Check me out on Facebook and Instagram.
Yep.
Let's see if we can catch some fish here.
Awesome. Yep. Yeah, guys, he's the one that makes them little custom ripping wraps I've been using. That one just sitting there with it. Didn't even feel him bite. It's a good deal. We'll keep that one. We'll keep you. Big one. We got enough wax worm for another one. Down there at 7, at the 27, I guess. See if we can grab him. Coming in hot, and we got him. Oh shit! He's right there. Oh!
Damn it!
That gill ain't even hooked. He ain't even hooked. He wasn't hooked. He was just sitting there floating in my hole while I chased my bucket. He stayed there. He's little, so we let him go. Mark coming in hot. Missed him. Two marks in there. More bluegills, no doubt. Again. Get him that time? I don't think I did. Yeah, I did. Another good one. Get him interested. Here he comes, hot and heavy. Gonna nail it. There he is. We got him. And another keeper gill. Yeah, we'll keep him. Mark there at the 5. He's coming in. He's gonna eat it. Yep, got him. Keep him on my transducer, and we got him. I suppose. Liking this tungsten jig the best today. With that little soft plastic on it. Got him. Didn't get him in my transmission that time. That's good. Another decent one. I don't know that it's a keeper. Yeah, might as well. Yep. Thank you.
got him. Yep.
Oh, got one.
Try to keep him over here.
Yeah, there we go.
Want him? Catch him.
Clear the top.
There we go.
Another kill.
Yep.
Glad to see they're getting rid of the ice.
Yeah.
I'd also like to see them dump a bunch of small ones in too.
Feed the bass?
Yep.
There you go.
I didn't tighten my drag up.
Get mine out of the way here. Ooh, that's a nice one. Yep, that's what happens. There you go. Heck yeah. There's one coming up to you. Hot and heavy. Got him. Sweet. Another one going down. Can't tell for sure where I'm at though.
You're right there.
Right there. Jeez. I think you got him, yep.
He's fighting harder.
Is he? That's a nice one.
Top of the head. Right where you're supposed to. I turn it down too low.
There we go. There we go. Nice. Man, that's got that's one of them hybrids, isn't it? A big mouth
might
on
be,
it.
Yeah.
Get
there
him.
Go.
That looks bigger.
He was down around that 12-13, between that 12-13.
That's a nice one.
I think that's enough to keep though.
Yeah. That's a good mess.
Get in there. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Something coming up.
Nailed him.
He come right
up. He didn't even look at it. He just came up and grabbed it.
The deeper now.
Went a little deeper, huh?
There's a worm on there. We got a bunch moving up.
You got bit. I think I got your line. Nope. Get him?
Nope. You come right after it, though. Pecking at it again.
That was a decent one too. There we go.
nice gill. Oh, I gotta call it a day, I think.
Yeah.
Well, that's gonna wrap it up for today. As I expected, we found the bluegill again. And crappie are tougher. I don't know. We're gonna have to try something different for them. Anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll see you again on the next one. Peace.